Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing my morning routine. Okay, let's get started. First, I like to wash my face. Next, I usually put on some eyeliner. Okay. Next, I like put on some eyeshadow. See? Usually, I would pick the tan and then mix with the white. So, I'm that kind of girl.
I'm sorry, not being it.
Then I just go over the liner a bit, and it makes a dark color, like smoky eye, but you know. And then after, I add some more on top, you know. Okay, did that. Now I add more eyeliner on top. Okay, next I put on some more, then you know it would get it like messed up and gray, but I know that already, so I just wipe it off. And do that. My friend, she's really weird. She usually doesn't think it looks good. Okay, did that. See? Oh, it does look good today. Look at me. I put on some more because I accidentally got a little off. Right there. That one needs some more white. Next, I put in some of this. This one is like two. See, white and black. Let me down below in the comments which one you think I'm going to use. Okay, let's move on to the next eye. Okay, I usually like to bring it over. Okay, brought it over. Now, let me know which one I used. So I took off all the check, y'all. Next, I know I already brushed my hair. Wait, no, I didn't. I forgot. Next, I brushed my hair. Okay. that song.
Oh. Okay, so that's all the book. It's just like a piece of cotton.
Next. Oh, what did happen?
No, never mind.
Just a little smidge. This soap is literally my favorite soap in the world. Like, if you mess up, use that. It will always just come off for you. Next, I usually just go to dress. Okay, let me see what I'm going to wear today. I really don't know. I might wear, you think this will match? No, I know. Okay, I'll just do that. Okay, I got my outfit on. Oh my gosh, there's a sticker on these tights. Take that off. Okay, I wash my hair again. Because it always gets messed up. Okay guys, that's the end. Goodbye.